It's beautiful weather, good conditions. There you go, CRNFC unbeaten.
Get underway, and it's Ashan Bhandari himself who kicks the ball on the bounce to Omar Gagunarat.
Well, that's good to see Samuel Madhavanta coming up, and we will have continuity in that.
Gunaratna goes up and takes that well, but manages to drop it on the way back down. Army are looking to play fast and loose, and here's Ashan Bhandara. Lovely spot of the gap, and that's a great pass. Under the post goes his scrum half, Manoj Bhandara. We spoke about that combination before kickoff, Clifford, and that is exactly what they're capable of. Bhandara can turn it on in an instant. He can go from 0 to 60 in a couple of seconds. Clifford, really good spotting of an opportunity, and that's what he's so good at. He really spots what's in front of him and plays what's in front of him, and hopefully the Sri Lanka selectors, that won't put this man off, of course. He's taken kicks in far more trying circumstances. It's exactly what he's done to this CRNFC team. He's allowed them to accumulate points, to lead by 1 point if this kick goes through, which it does very comfortably. And Army now, epidemic a little bit. You saw it at the World Cup as well, even at the international stage. Players appealing to the referee, saying, come on, sir. And Riza Mubarak, in a few minutes, actually, 12 points to 10. Who do you think will be happier at halftime, Clifford? Obviously, CRNFC favourites, given the way that they're unbeaten so far. Got a lot of attacking options outside, but haven't been able to get the ball to them. I would probably be going to the bench for Murshid Zubair sooner rather than later. Be interesting to see that one again if we can, but not sure that could happen. But Johnny the Dilshan has now poached this ball. Johnny the Dilshan, not really sure how that ball ended up in his hands, but it doesn't matter, because Dilshan will go under the posts for the kind of try that he makes a habit of. But the referee will have a little bit of a discussion. And after the discussion, the referee runs back under the post and awards the try. He's a guy who still tucks his shirt in. He's a guy who still pulls his socks up.
Well, that's the first yellow card. And it's pretty obvious. You can't do that.
That's how the lone midfielder, Sia, really no prizes for guessing what they were going to do with that line-out. We'll look to march this one over. We've got a little bit of momentum now, and Gayan Jayasekara is a man who adds his bulk to it, but Supan Vanlakulasuriya is the one who goes over from the back of that mall, and suddenly Ciara pulling away in this game. Very difficult ploy to counter, and Riza Mubarak continues his 100% form, the most difficult kick of the afternoon for him. Oh dear, oh dear. And maybe, as we were talking about, a little too much aggression from the CR captain, Clifford. And Hirushan still going, and in fact that was Supun Vanlakulasuriya. Here's the pass from Harit Bhandara. It's slow, but Kevin Dixon has some space. Rafaidin is over. Riza Rafaidin touches down despite the advantage on the other side of the field. Riza Rafaidin, with his first touch of the ball, has found a try. Ejecting himself from the right wing and finding the space. So really good distribution that time. And a wonderful kick again from Riza Mubarak. 6. Certainly was not in the running for man of the match today. And that is at the end of the game. So CRNFC come away with the win. I think what Army need to do is just really trust their line out going forward, Clifford. I think they need to kick the ball out.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this. And don't forget to hit the bell icon for our latest content.